What I'm hoping is that I'm going to actually get enough force lifting this up, which is just going to start to peel it. And once it starts to go, I think it'll be fine. But the question is, can I get enough lift on that without causing any damage to either myself or parts of the car? I think the answer is probably not. I think I'm on the right lines. I'm definitely going to have to come up with another idea, because at the moment, this is defeating me.